April last year. I went with a company. I agreed to their terms and conditions. One of the representatives, he went sick, and then we got another representative that was supposed to, you know, deal with our property. What happened was, my love, prior to him going sick, I made numerous phone calls. Our house isn't selling. My house was up for $425,000. I dropped the price myself to $425,000. I phoned him. He goes, that's the best thing you can do. I goes, but you haven't worked in our favour. So now, he went in hospital. I hope he's okay. But for the last 3 months, we've been given another representative. We can't get in touch with the company. We got no hope of getting in touch with them. We've tried. We've had one email. We've had two people come to visit our house. One person turned us... Well, one person never turned up. And
have you thought about going to another estate agent?
Yes, we are with another estate agent, darling, and they're very good.
Right, so very what's the good. Question now, then?
Now, the question is, I have to pay a sum of money to the company for putting us up on their internet.
Right.
I don't want to name the company. And
no,
I'm not...
well, you're not allowed to. So, but what's the question?
The question is, I've seen the adverts on the telly.
Yep. What's the question?
And the question is, am I allowed to go to the ombudsman? Because from what I've seen on the telly to what I've been offered by an estate agent, it doesn't collaborate, my love.
Okay, so Maxine, so what you're saying then is you've bought a service, an estate agency online service, and they've just not come through with what they promised. They promised you to do certain things, they've not done that. I think that's